Apostles Paul, Archbishop John, and for their quick release from captivity and safe return, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the President of the United States, and also the authorities and current forces everywhere, especially for Peter, Ronnie, Andrew, Joshua, Connor, Benjamin, Thaddeus, Adam, and Skyler, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city and for every city and land and for the faithful who dwell therein, for help in seasons, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
by land and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, for those under persecution, for the faith, for our deliverance from all tribulation, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us so called by thy grace.
Lord,
ourselves and each other and our life unto Christ our God.
to be, alleluia.
Holiness become
again and again in peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Calling to remembrance our all holy, immaculate, blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God. forever and unto ages of ages.
Thank you.
stand upright. Let us hear the Holy Gospel.
Peace be to all.
And to thy spirit.
The reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew.
Glory to thee, O Lord. Glory to thee, O Lord.
Let us be attentive.
At that time, when Jesus went ashore, he saw a great throng, and he had compassion on them and healed their sick. When it was evening, the disciples came to him and said, "This is a lonely place, and the day is now over. Send the crowds away to go into the villages and buy food for themselves." Jesus said, "Need not go away. You give them something to eat." They said to him, "We have only 5 loaves here and 2 fish." And Jesus said, "Bring them here to me." Then he ordered the crowds to sit down on the grass, and taking the 5 loaves and the 2 fish, he looked up to heaven and blessed and broke and gave the loaves to the disciples, and the disciples gave them to the crowds, and they all ate and were satisfied. And they took up 12 baskets full of the broken pieces left over. And those who ate were about 5,000 men, besides women and children. Then Jesus made his disciples get into the boat and go before him to the other side, while he dismissed the crowds.
Glory to thee, O
and pleasures worthy to approach your throne. I will serve you with the Lord.
ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
The President of the United States and all civil authority and our armed forces everywhere, the Lord God, remember them in his kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. For the Orthodox servants of God, especially for the Archpriest Wang and his family, for Kevin, the lead in the family, for Aaron and her family, Trenna's family, Wanda, Donald, Teresa, Noah, for Christina, Jared, for Tony and Stephanie, for Jono, for Micah, Sophia, Maria, Adriana, for Nadia, Angela, Destiny, Anna, that they have mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, pardon and remission of their sins. The Lord God, remember them in his kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. For the Orthodox servants of God departed this life, the Lord God remember them in his kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages. Of ages.
that with one accord we may confess.
Thank you.
ascended into heaven, the session at the right hand, and the second and glorious sacrament. Of thine own, we offer unto thee, in behalf of all and for all.
Pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For
the precious gifts which have been offered and sanctified, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That our Lord God, who loves mankind, receiving them upon his holy, heavenly, and ideal altars in order of spiritual fragrance, will send down upon us in return his divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Asking for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
Without save, O Lord, and with boldness, and without condemnation, we may dare call upon thee, the heavenly God as Father, and you say,
thank you.
we may only serve this Holy Communion to those who are chrismated members of the Eastern Orthodox Church.
With the fear of God and faith and love, draw near.
Thank you.
Thank you.
is now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Through the intercessions of his all-immaculate and all-blameless Holy Mother,
by the might of the precious and life-giving cross, by the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, at the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, forerunner, and Baptist John, of the holy glorious and all honorable apostles, of our Father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose divine liturgy we have now celebrated, of the holy glorious and right victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, of St. Barnabas, the patron and protector of this holy community, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God Joachim and Anna, of the holy Mary Magdalene, myrrh-bearer and equal to the apostles, the virgin martyr Markella of Chios, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all the saints, have mercy upon us and save us, for as much as he is good and love us, mankind. To the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.